hike in Vancouver, he'd be out for a week. If he went, rode his bike for an hour, he'd be out for a week. So he got a mat, and we for him, we turned the intensity way up. Because there's normal intensities that are recommended for average people, but we experimented with him, and he liked it when you cranked up and created a stronger field, because it charged up his cells so much faster. And he flies a lot, so he was always dealing with jet lag, and fatigue, and basically couldn't do it. He couldn't go for a bike ride or go for a walk or anything, because he just crashed. So he just had to save himself for his job so he could make enough money to survive.
But now he
doesn't always take the full body mat when he travels, because he's got a back pad that comes with it as well, so he takes the small pad and then travels with that.
This is probably down away here.
Yeah.
This is the small pad.
OmniPad. Yeah, so the basic model